Just as once. Where are they now? What's all the members of BCD?
To be handcuffed together in a treehouse on a deserted island for a month eating worms while someone videos it?
It's a book!
To eat worms? I'm sorry, but it's just not me anymore.
You guys order a late night snack?
Here, just take them. And I'll take that!
Hey, stop her! Excuse me, like, don't you want a tip?
Like taking candy from a BB.
First, just hoofed my guitar.
Me too. I got hit by hit.
Ow! Mantyz!
We gotta fly to stay alive.
Before I knew what happened, Kurtz grabs Mr. and I'm left holding a stack of pies.
The old pies and fries bait and switch.
How can we fall for that?
Where are you gonna go?
Apparently,
I assume there's a reason for not taking elevator?
We snatched the grand prize! And I thought you'd won some ASAP!
Breathe right now. Your dark 13th note energies will filter through Freefonix's instruments, purifying the 13th note sound, and I can be free at last!
I can't figure out Mo's sound shaper.
That's because it's my mom's waffle iron!
This is a waffle iron?
Yes! This is my sound shaper!
Hit! Why is everything with you about food?
We want our gear back!
Misty, hang in there. I'm coming, baby. Mo! Soundclash!
Thanks! Later!
Stop them! Get those instruments back!
For the beating you got coming to you? Let me say sorry now.
Career.
Hey, at least I got BB's mic.
Wait a sec. And her clothes.
enter voice.
Yo, Luxie, what's with the screaming?
I don't believe this. It's like a nightmare. I'm gonna be sick.
Not on my carpet, you aren't.
What is your problem, Luxie? We finally won a Soundclash! Woohoo! Mantyz, simply the best!
We won? What do you mean, we won?
Lady Lux is right. You fools have won nothing. I should be out by now. I should be free. I need Freefonix's instruments. Get them back.
I don't think Lady Lux is up to this right now.
Lady Lux? Me? Look, I am really not the person that you think I am.
She's right. Miss Lux is stronger than you give her credit for. I'll bet she can handle this all by herself.
Yes. Yes, I'll handle this myself. Good idea. Okay, I'm going to get right on that. So this is, like me, whoever I really am, leaving. It can't be. I'm not me. I'm her. And I'm cutie!
Well, at least her ego's not damaged.
You okay, Beepster?
Beepster? Don't call me Beepster, dork! Get away from me!
Nice, Bee. We're just trying to help.
We both grab the mic, and the next thing I know, I'm BB. I'm BB? I'm BB!
That's right. And he's Freeze, and I'm Mo, and you're crazy.
Nope. What I am is out of here. What are you doing? Don't touch me.
Come on, Beepster. Just keep quiet until we get past the watchdog.
Back off, both of you, and quit calling me Beepster.
I think she hit her head.
Okay, I get it, Kurtz. This is some joke you're pulling with holograms, isn't it? You know, you two are just plain lame.
Hey, don't I know you kids from somewhere?
What? Is he in on it too? Why did you give it up, detective? And eat another box of donuts.
Okay, you're coming with me.
Keep away from me! Did I do that?
Run!
Like I was here. So if I'm Lady Lux, that means... Oh no! Lady Lux must be me!
Okay, problema. BB should have been here by now.
Hey, Kitronic Slack. She said she has something to do. Besides, BB's a big girl, fully able to take care of herself. Unless she can. In which case, there's trouble. But she might not be.
Freeze, have you ever listened to yourself?
Incoming!
Yummies! I am glad to see you.
Whoa, cool entrance.
For an evil whack chick.
Okay, I know this is gonna sound totally out there, but I'm not Lady Lux. I'm BB.
What?
It's true. Lux and me, during the Sound Clash, we somehow switched bodies.
Firstly, it's scientifically impossible to switch bodies, and secondly... Actually, the firstly pretty much covers it.
Okay, what do you want, Lux? You trying to pull another snatch and grab with our instruments?
No, but Mantyz will be coming after them again.
So doing the dirty work for the evil ink has finally taken its toll, Lux, and you're having a meltdown.
Okay then, Mo. If I'm not BB, how do I know that you like to dance around in Captain ComaCo boxes when no one's watching?
Nice try, Lux. But BB and me vidded Mo and airjacked it into the Los Bosmos mainframe. So everybody knows.
You what?
Sorry, man.
I forgot about that.
Sugarshay, I bet she could clear this whole mess up.
Aha! So that's your plan. We get Sugarshay and you trap her with some ComaCo sonic energy sucking device.
Where do you get this stuff? What are you doing?
Clearing this whole mess up.
My own bots are gonna freak when they find out I've got the perfect disguise to swipe Freefonix's instruments. Now I just have to... What?
Beepster?
Oh, yeah. It's me, the Beepster.
Really quick question. Did you switch bodies with Lady Lux today?
What? No, that's crazy. Who told you that?
Lady Lux, she's standing right here.
Well, don't listen to her. Get rid of her. But be gentle. She bruises easily.
Okay.
Tell Maya I gotta talk to her right away.
Oh, sure. I'll get right under that. Right after I...
Wait, guys. I can prove I'm me. I'll sing one of our songs. I may not have my sonic powers, but I've still got the pipes.
Aha! So that's your whack plan. To steal BB's supersonophone. I knew it!
Listen to me. That's Mantis's plan. Or maybe Lux's. I'm not sure. But whatever it is, we can't let them or her do it.
Totally agree with you there.
Oh, why did I think that was gonna work? Ow!
Wix! When'd you put that in?
Yesterday, when you went out.
Okay, BB. Plan B. I was hoping I wouldn't have to use it. Oh, I'm really having one of those sucks-to-be-Lux kind of days. Where am I? Where is she? I mean, Lux!
Don't worry, she bailed. I think she landed in a cactus.
Hey! I mean, hey, Wex! Let's celebrate with a little jam session, huh?
Not before we defunct the feng shui of Lady Lux's damp aura.
Oh, come on. Lux is not that bad. She does have a wicked sense of style.
Are you serious?
Well, in that case, maybe only music can defunct this charming abode. Oh, my turn. They call me Queen BB. Just hear me sing. Hey, I'm so cool in my flim flam bling. So won't you let me borrow your boom boom thing? BB! This is easy, like 1, 2, 3. Hey, can I borrow Misty?
BB, what you doing?
Whoa! You scared me! You shouldn't sneak up on people like that!
Sugar don't sneak, Miss Thing. But your vibrations are pounding my head like a bongo drum. Something's not quite right with you.
We think she's still messed up from the Soundclash.
Her head still ain't right.
Yes, that's it. Bad head. I'm still feeling slightly...
Whoa, B, you think you'll be all right for a jam tonight at the Bounce?
Tonight? Tonight? We're all playing tonight in public with our instruments?
That's like the general idea.
Well, that'll work out just fine.
This is Kurtz, rock and roll legend you're talking to.
Diddy, answer that. I'm busy. Oh, if this is about not paying for those pies and fries you delivered, CC ate most of them. Lady Lux, what are you doing here?
Well, I was just in the neighborhood. And I thought it might be fun to start a new band. And I thought you guys might be interested.
Oh! Something's not quite right about this. What
you saying? She so doesn't mean it.
Yes, I do. I have, like, a sixth sense about these things. What's really going on?
Okay, no lie. I'm really BB. Lux and I switch bodies, and now I need you guys to sing with me at the bounce tonight to prove to Freeze and Mo I'm not Lux, and stop Lux, who looks like me, BB, from stealing our instruments and unleashing incredible evil and destruction on an unsuspecting world.
Oh my gosh! We're gonna play at the bounce tonight!
And the body switching thing doesn't bother you?
Whatever!
No, you never know what you're gonna get, but you know you're gonna get something.
This is so wicks! I can't believe we're performing in a Freewave club!
And there's Mondo Birkin.
Okay, so here's the plan. We take the stage, Freeze and Mo hear me sing one of our songs, and they'll realize it's really me, and then we'll stop whatever evil plot Lady Lux is planning.
Hey, I was thinking, wouldn't it be wicks if you stayed like this, and we got a record deal, and we got tour, and we got super famous again?
Yeah! That is so, such a super wicks idea!
Stayed like this. Not a good look. I just want to be me again, so stick to the plan!
And now we're gonna break it and shake it with the freshest Freewave sound around! Surrender it to Freefonix!
Yeah! You heard the man! Surrender it! Surrender it! You! Yeah, you! I don't see you doing no surrendering!
Yeah, bruv, you may want to back it down on the surrendering thing, yeah?
Yeah, sorry.
Okay, spread out. Shouldn't be hard for you. And remember what Lux said. When BB makes a break for it with the mic, we grab Freeze and Mo's instruments.
But where's Lux? And why didn't she come here with us?
Do I look like information? She sounded weird on her cell, kinda perky. Said she has something contagious. All I know is her plan better work.
Hold up! My crew and me want to lay it down too!
What's Lady Lux doing with Cece and Dee Dee?
Dunno, but it can't be good, and it'll probably sound worse.
Why is Dee Dee waving to us?
Ignore her! What I want to know is what my half-sister's doing with the Alphabet Girl Band!
Okay! We're throwing it down!
No! This is obviously an evil scheme to grab your instruments and use the power of the 13th note to free Vox! I mean, that's what I'd do if I were her.
You're going down.
Oh, let's go, baby, let's go, come on, let's go, let's go, let's go.
That Lady Lux has got BB's feel and her moves, but BB's got as much soul as a doorknob.
Hey, where's she going?
Hey, where's she going?
I've been trying to tell you guys, but you wouldn't believe me. She's me, I'm her, and I don't have time to explain.
You know, Kitronic? I think that was BB.
That means that Lux just took off with BB's mic. And one guess where she's going with it.
Come on, I'm gonna need to bum a ride.
Get after them, we need those instruments.
Okay, whatever, the show must go on.
Maybe they'd like to hear one of our own songs?
Girl power.
Give me back my mic!
Whoa! Did you see that?
I'm telling you, little cuz, no way Lux has that kind of mad hump skin.
Wow! Talk about some funky intro music.
Whoa! Sugar, this is gonna sound a little bit out there. We think Lux and BB switched bodies when we Soundclash before.
I knew there was some kind of cosmic imbalance giving me a pound in head. Well, you gotta switch them back and super fast.
Pound!
whatever notes were played. When Lux and BB switched, have to be played in flip reverse to switch them back. Get it?
Got it.
Good.
Hey, what are you doing?
Exactly what I told him to do.
What do you mean, what you told us to do? This is Lux's plan.
I'm Lux.
She's Lux.
Am I allowed to be confused now?
I just had that fixed.
Never mind that now. Do you have their instruments?
I've got the mic, and the others should be arriving shortly.
I'm confused. Why do you want to give us your mic?
I'm still trying to figure that out, Maya.
Don't hurt yourself trying. Besides, we're here to put everyone back the way they should be.
No! Don't listen to him, Kurt! It's a trap!
We gotta reverse the song that started this mess, B. On the one, sing it backwards. You can do it.
Taste my freedom.
Now!
Whoa. Where are we, Lux? Is that you?
I can't believe you messed up again, you overhyped, no-talent poser!
Oh, for sure, it's definitely her.
So, what was it like being Lady Lux for a day?
Please, it, like, took 10 showers trying to wash the ick away.
Sorry I dropped you through the ejector chute, B.
Thanks. So, what was it like hanging out with Lux instead of me? Totally beast, I bet.
Really?
Couldn't tell the difference.
Except she was neater.
Loving this song.